The Farmer and the Cow. In a village, there lived a farmer whose name was Shyam. He had a cow who used to give milk every day. But one day, the cow fell ill and stopped giving milk. Thinking she would never recover, Shyam drove her out of the house. "Now my owner does not need me. I will never return to him," thought the sad cow and ran away. On the way, the ill and hungry cow fell unconscious. Ram, a kind-hearted farmer, noticed her and brought her to his house. After a few days, the cow recovered. Ram thought, "I wonder who this cow belongs to," but he was unable to find the owner. Soon, the cow gave birth to a calf and started giving milk again. Ram fed her well and looked after the calf too. By selling the cow's milk, Ram became a wealthy man. After a few days, Shyam came to know about this. "I wonder if that cow is the same one I had driven away." When Shyam went to Ram's house, he found that it was indeed his cow. "That cow belongs to me." But Ram refused to return the cow. "I will take help of the village panchayat," shouted Shyam. And the next day, the village panchayat assembled. The head of the panchayat heard the case. Everyone was eager to know what the judgment would be. "Let the cow decide for herself who she wants to live with," said the head of the panchayat. The cow was placed between Ram and Shyam. The cow was asked by the panchayat head to go with the person whom she wanted to live with. The cow thought for a while and walked away from Shyam and started licking Ram's hand. She knew the difference between Shyam's selfishness and Ram's kindness. The panchayat handed over the cow to the rightful owner, Ram. Moral: we should always take care of our loved ones.